Hey, this one goes out right here to Teddy, my main man, Sam Jacana, locked up. Hashtag freedom.
We're coming. This one's for you.
Brothers. Numbers.
Yo, this is Soviet Union, United States, Gorbachev, Ronald Reagan. Let's go.
Hey, back in 1986, my man Gorbachev knew that human rights was an issue. Hey. But instead of pulling out some tissues, he took action, but this time he wasn't relaxing. He did something that no Soviet leader has ever done. He helped the U.S. a ton by trying to eliminate missiles for fun. He worked hard and long to try to correct the wrong of the Soviets who used nuclear missiles to cause fear. But my man never shed a tear, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. As the summit began, me and my friend Ronald Reagan started to discuss a solution to the situation. This ain't no vacation. Reagan made the SDI, but my man Gorbachev thought it would cause lies and an imbalance of power, which would make him sour. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Reagan preached to the man that this was the right plan. It made all nations secure and safe, but it wasn't absurd. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, after this long meeting between these two guys, Gorbachev finally gave in and said, all right. He agreed to Reagan's plans again and again, as long as testing was confined to the laboratory. That's where the light will shine. Yeah, 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 yeah.
After this meeting, the U.S. and Soviet Union signed a treaty. It was called the INF. It eliminated the entire class of nuclear weapons. My name is Jeff.